need two babies, one in the crib and one in my bed.
How would you know the difference?